Pardon the interruption, Miyamoto-san. There is a visitor waiting outside, refuses to identify himself, will only speak to the proprietor of the school. Also, Tanaka-san left a message earlier complaining about the injuries to his son.
I should have stayed in bed. Let me guess, Miho. It's my landlord at the door, right?
Like I said, the visitor would not give his name.
Did Mishima-san send you? Tell him I'll have his money by...
I can assure you that I am not here on Mishima's behalf. My name is Toshiro Ebihara.
You want to learn to sword fight? Great. You're a bit older than my usual clientele, but it's never too late to...
No, please. You misunderstand.
Look, if you're asking for some donation...
Perhaps... If you would allow me to explain, Miyamoto-san, you need only spare me a few moments.
Go on.
Not here. They may be watching.
They? They who?
Come, let's take a stroll. I promise you it will be worth your time. Centuries ago, the shogunate Mishima ruled over our people with an iron fist and a bloody sword. The only opposition came from the Ebihara clan, a group of warriors dedicated to overthrowing the brutal regime. For years, the Mishimas tried to rid themselves of the Ebihara without success. After years of frustration, the ruthless leader of the Mishimas came up with a plan. Disguising his true intent, Osaka Mishima hired a legendary swordmaster to create the ultimate weapon, the Daikatana. This legendary master was Usagi Miyamoto, your ancestor. Renowned for his warrior skills, his love of swordplay led him to become an expert swordsmith as well. It was not until the blade was completed that Usagi realized Osaka's malevolent nature. Through the power of the sword, he was able to foresee the fate that awaited mankind should Mishima ever take control of the Daikatana. Usagi refused to hand the powerful weapon over to the Mishimas. Instead, he offered it to the shogunate's nemesis, Inshiro Ebihara, but only on the condition that it be returned to him after the evil Mishimas had been vanquished. In an epic battle atop Mount Fujiya, Inshiro used the awesome might of the Daikatana to decimate Mishima's legions. Thousands died on that battlefield. But Mishima was finally overthrown. Convinced that the mystic sword was too powerful to be wielded by mere mortals, Usagi threw the Daikatana into the heart of the raging volcano.
So you want me to create another Daikatana?
No, that's not necessary. I am one of Inshiro's direct descendants. Hard as it may be for you to believe, I was once a very wealthy man with the vast resources at my disposal. I funded an expedition to uncover the long-lost Daikatana from the bowels of the dormant volcano.
Let's assume for a second that I believe any of this. What's the big deal? The Daikatana is still just a sword like any other, right?
Wrong. Legend has it that the Daikatana contains many secrets. Even the ability to warp time and space. You see, the fabric of time is a delicate thing. And Usagi bestowed the sword with certain time-wandering capabilities, which have been used to alter our own perceptions of reality.
Right.
The man you know as Kagi Mishima a descendant of the evil Osaka, found out about the discovery of the Daikatana before I even had a chance to examine the ancient artifact. He stole the sword and then used its magical powers to go back in time and change history. This world, our surroundings, are not what they appear to be. Things are not as they should be, as they were destined to be. As you may know, the mutagenic Marburg pox filovirus, more commonly known as MMP, first cropped up at the tail end of the millennium. Kagi claims that the Mishima family came up with a cure for the MMP virus back in the year 2030. Those claims are false. The truth is that the original creator of a vaccine was Dr. Tatsuo Ibihara, another of my ancestors. With the Daikatana in his possession, Kagi was able to travel back through time and steal the cure from Tatsuo, making it his own.
I take it that that's how Kage accumulated the funds to finance his vast empire.
That's right. Of course, Mishima only gives out the cure to those he desires to have it.
I'm sorry, but I don't see what you need from me.
It's about my daughter.
Your daughter?
From the moment of her birth, I trained my daughter Mikiko how to wield the Daikatana in case it were ever discovered. Several weeks ago, she followed Kagi in an attempt to retrieve the stolen sword. I have not heard from her since. I fear she is being held captive by Mishima at his fortress.
So you want me to rescue her? Is that it?
Yes. And then together, you must find the Daikatana so that history can be changed back to the way it was.
Neat story, Toshiro. But I'm not quite sure I buy it. Even if I did, I'm just a guy teaching kids how to fight with a sword.
No! You are the descendant of Usagi Miyamoto! Embrace your heritage and...
Who the...
There is nothing you can do for me, hero, but find my daughter and the Daikatana.
I can't just...
Say nothing. When the death collectors come to get my body, steal away inside the coffin. It will get you inside Mishima's fortress. The rest is up to you.
But...
You are the bloodline hero. I know you will do the right thing. Thank you.
Ah, Pumperhead!
Odds are evener.
Evener.
How many we lose?
Only four this time. Looks like my rock holding out. Too bad for you!
Damn.
Thank you.
I don't have the firepower to blast through that gate. I wonder if I can... What the... Who's... What was that all about?